What's going on, guys? We are back once again with some NBA, and we are facing off against the 76ers today. Oh, 76ers. There we go. Lulz. So we are going to get out of here and to the game, and hopefully this game goes a lot better than the last one. I get too triggered at these games. It's kind of funny. But oh well. Hopefully I will chill out. Let's go with Tisa 1. I like Tisa 1. Okay, guys, we are back. We are in Philadelphia and Wells Fargo Center, I think. Yes. So we had that rough loss yesterday, so we gotta win today. That's the plan. Actually, I think we had a 2-2. 2-2. I think we had two games off.
Thanks, David. He's paid his dues. He deserves to see it through.
Okay, let's go.
76ers overseeing
Gary
one of the most
Harris.
drastic and methodical rebuilds in NBA history over the last
Let's win this
season.
game.
Yeah, and you know they said league
Gotta get that
leaders have
dominant
to
lead
lose
and
it along
continue
the
it.
way, and eventually amidst the
In typical
league-wide
Denver
leadership
sports
battles,
team
James Dolan
fashion,
to shake up the front office.
you tend to
I
take
know
the
it's easy to
leads
follow
and then
the whole
choke.
process, but it is true. The team is in a better position now than it was back in 13. All fueled up and
Fuck.
we're ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor.
Jesus Christ, almost got shit on right off the bat. What's up? What's up, 76ers? Did we get a return? Stop. Buckle up. Buckle up, buckaroos. Oh, Harris. Oh, Harris. It's a highlight show. It's a dunk competition.
Well, you know, he loves the chance to get out and run, and we can see right there why he does. To the paint, it's deflected. Jokic with the steal. Now the pass to Dub.
Come on, man, that's perfect. Look at my bar.
Losing that last matchup with Boston. Yeah, and the foul trouble coming down the stretch.
Okay.
They didn't have the guys on the floor you'd like to have out there, nor could they be as aggressive on the defensive side of the ball. Yeah, and because of the foul trouble, they really didn't want to incur more foul trouble, so they backed off and became passive, and that's no way to play.
Oh, yeah.
Good, Jokic.
Perfect, okay. I've done that before. But alright. I'm worried that it's actually like time, and I don't know. It's weird. Maybe I'd do better if I didn't have a shot meter. Fareed, that was so close. Justice was going in. Nice, nice. Converted him. Get the next one. My man, Fareed. Keeping it consistent.
And Simmons kicks to Ilyasova. Embiid with a screen on Fareed to stop the run. And the 76ers get it back.
Okay.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first.
Come on, Simmons.
Ilyasova sets a screen for Simmons. Lock at six, the three, and it's Ilyasova.
Fuck. Damn, guys, I thought we had that one stopped. But Ilyasova? Slovakia? Czechoslovakia?
Extension from the Sixers. Despite that, an office turnover put his job in question.
Oh. Oh, Jokic. We got to give the ball to Jokic. He is going in.
Presided over such a drastic rebuild. I think he deserves to have the chance to see it through.
Come on, man.
We can maybe reap some of the fruit of
Yes.
That
was quite the bounce off the rim. Went all the way up on top of the hoop.
Okafor is checked in for Embiid. Noel comes in for Ilyasova. And it's TJ McConnell in for Jared Bayless.
Denver also making some changes. What?
Chandler comes in for Kenneth Faried, and it's Will Barton in for Gary Harris.
Fast break stopped.
He drains the quick shot.
But they sunk the points. I don't know what happened there because I passed fucking Justice on my screen. But then the game's like, nah, fam. You said Jokic. Fuck. Nice. I could use a rebound because I already have an offensive turnover, which is fucking great.
56 seconds left here in the
first. Jokic, yeah, mine. Mine.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here.
I like being post scorers, but we're going to struggle when we face off against Golden State again. I think we might have four games against him, actually. Damn. That dude's hair is sick as fuck.
Excellent body control by the big man. Barton outside. Jokic passes to Dub. Jokic a screen to the inside.
Lulz, lulz, lulz. Me and Jokic got that connection right now. Very much so. I want to score the points, but don't think that's really going to happen. My name is Mitch McConnell. Fuck you, Barton. Your rebound stealing dick. Nah, the whole team is a bunch of rebound stealing dicks. Gerald Henderson.
T.J. McConnell in for Jared Bayless. Noel and Embiid patrol the paint together inside. Then it's Henderson, and it's McConnell in at the two.
Yes. The group on the floor for Philadelphia. Thank the Lords.
Really smart to draw his man.
It was a good pass. Good pace. Mitch McConnell.
Basketball IQ, I agree, Greg. I mean, if he finds a spot on the perimeter and doesn't force it,
fuck. Jokic kind of struggled there on the D, but I can't really blame him, because look at my defense half the time.
Oh,
man. Ball just keeps sketchily passing to him, I guess. Because he's going to make his free throws. Yes. Let's go.
Mid-range jumpers tonight too. I mean, that's a good start for them.
The mid-range jumpers. Gary Indiana, Indiana, Gary Indiana. Boop-a-doo.
Now Henderson. 11 points for him in that last game against Boston. At the tip, great position.
Fucking Noel. Joel Noel. Wasn't he on the Heat for a while? Me too.
Out of bounds. Denver takes possession.
God, I hope I'm okay. What, did we get possession? Sick AF.
And Young kicks to Jokic. Inside, Faried, a strong
sick Faried. I'm surprised I don't have rebounds today right now. This is confusing AF. And Noel is there. Christmas time is here. Yes.
Young's got his first.
Let's go, team.
The 76ers trail by three.
How?
Simmons with it. He's playing a pretty big role for him at the offensive end, averaging about 12 and a half points a game.
And again, it's motherfuckers.
Simmons is accustomed to finishing over all types of defenders.
Justice, you ball hogging mofo. I could have scored it fast, like closer, but no. Call for pass ignored. These fucking bastards. No, we have not. That is for sure. I have to start getting that lockdown D.
Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out away here in the third. One of the stories here.
Oh my fucking god! It's like the ball was fucking dick teasing the hoop. I was like, oh, I'm just gonna stick the tip in and pull it out.
For those of you that are into analytics, that stat really tells how efficient the player has been, and he's been very efficient so far.
Taking a look at the Nuggets, Dub in its small forward. Young is out there with Harris. Then there's
yes. Embiid, get the hell out of there, you fouling mofo. Yes. Slava kind of struggled stopping me there.
The 76ers trail. Now here's Simmons. Releases from 15. And that one comes up a bit short.
Let's go. Let's go.
Passes it to Dub. Wide open look.
Please. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's like the sketchiest experience every time I put up a shot.
The
great U.S. team. Feel bad for the Australians, then. How they still haven't beat him? Yes! Let's go. Make the first one. Okay. What? He was gonna miss the second one.
Young pass to Dub. Screen by Fareed. Back to Young. The dish to Barton. Chandler with a screen for Barton.
Oh.
No good with the wing jumper.
That was such a good screen, though. Barton has like the same shit luck as me. Oh. My god. Never gonna get a rebound in this game. Justice. Justice.
For a 3-point play, going to the line for one.
You know, really, Young is not one to quit after getting hit. He's really good at playing.
Sick. What am I, small forward?
Gary Harris is checked in for
okay.
The Knicks. Here's McConnell.
Mitch McConnell. Justice, play tight D.
He feeds it to Embiid.
Damn, we almost got a rebound at the end, too.
So fucking close. You're so fucking close.
Very hard fought.
Nerlens Noel is out there with Saric. Then it's Jared Bayless.
Noel.
And it's Henderson in at the shooting guard position. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia.
Nope. Don't pass to him. Don't you even think about it.
Gets the front of the
yes.
Nugget shooting impressively throughout at 62%.
Take it, Fareed.
There's the pick. Fareed against Ilyasova. Count that.
Yes.
And it's 8 points for
yeah.
Time. One thing you notice when orange juice
yeah.
There,
they got shit on. Maybe I'd like to get a block or a steal or something, but. No. Yeah, Philly douches. Not your Philly cheesesteaks, your Philly douches. They're not actually douches.
9 points, and he's picked up 6 points from behind the arc.
I love the rhythm his outside stroke has produced today.
So the whistle blows on the shot. Oh my god, I want a fucking second chance points. Nice Fareed. Nah, he fucking powered me out of there that time. Free throws, 14 out of 60. I feel like that's a lot. They committed quite a few fouls. Garlic? Saric. Dude, Fareed was in his grill, though. What the fuck? Did you see how fucking close that was? And Bayless kicks to Ilyasova. And a miss there on the triple. You can't miss those, but even the best do on occasion. Here's Fareed. Fareed? You mofo.
Dub defended by Ilyasova.
Yes! Let's go, Fareed. That was so sketchy for you, I'm sorry.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Here's Bayless. No good on that one. Now the Nuggets take it the other way.
Nice.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole. Because
Fareed, you son of a bitch. Oh my god, Jokic. That was textbook blockage. Textbook. Justice. How does he always get so open behind the arc? It blows my mind. He's a little man that can score a lot of points. Hustle up. I really hope you didn't call the timeout, coach.
I love the energy, fellas. I really do. But now we gotta keep it up.
Agreed. Agreed.
Gotta figure out how to slow him down.
Embiid, he's checked in for Philadelphia. Simmons comes in for Sarge. He has a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, fuck. Wow.
He is not pleased. And he told them they have to make a push right now. He said, look, we gotta make a move, or I've gotta pull the plug. Pretty blunt stuff, Kevin. Back to you.
My bad, Justice. Oh. The two-stepper on him.
Young's got the lead up to 9 now for Denver.
And nothing disrupts or phases Young on these shots. Not even aggressive defense right up in his airspace.
Embiid. And so we
damn. Nikolai. Nikolai. At least he missed one of them. Embiid won't miss them both, though. See? No one can miss two except for me. Yes! Excellent! Excellent shot. Didn't even pay attention to the shot meter. I just felt it. It's okay. Justice, do you need to pass it? Nope, he's good. Ha. He's like, oh, hey, hey.
In that situation, if there's any doubt, err on the side of giving
the benefit
of the doubt to the offensive player. That should have been a block, and it was.
Fareed with it, now guarded by Simmons. Shot clock at 6. They set the pick.
Don't worry, Fareed, I got you. I was blocking off the whole team. Nice. No, Justice.
Harris outside.
Why you do this?
Pass to Jokic.
Oh, Jokic, you gotta shoot the three.
Young outside. the right wing. And stolen by Simmons.
Not sure there's anything they can do to salvage this one.
Not anymore. I mean, any chance they have.
Never mind. Fuck me. Give me the points. The fucking Nuggets just want to stick Justice's dick in their mouth and just suck it for days. Or squeeze his orange juice out of there. Well, we won. But I had two fucking turnovers again. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, we're all going out together.
This is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific
cuz we're all a team.
Thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.
So who's next, man? We going to Barclays next? The fans going to be Ooh, no doubt, man. But we're going to put an L on them just like we did.
Oh god. They're going to put the tight squeeze on them. And we'll put on a plane. It's going down.
We're going out. You guys are dating.
No, we're talking about when we land.
Have you ever been in New York? First time.
You first time.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I am. All right. How much do I got? Ooh. I got tons. Okay, I'm gonna hit up the Under Armour thing, and then I'm gonna upgrade my guy, and we'll probably call it an episode. And I think we're gonna start switching over to one game per video. Cause shit's starting to take a little while. Okay, sick. Jesus Christ. Sick. Endorsement contracts. Oh. Triple doubles. Tiss it. Buzzer beater. Official on-court sock. Yeah. Except. Yes. Except. Jesus Christ, guys, I missed a lot of offers. I'm gonna go with Foot Locker. Sure. Okay. So we got some nice stuff off of that. I'm gonna upgrade some more. I'm gonna do defense and playmaking. Confirm. Purchasing. Sick. Hopefully we'll be a better player after this. More skilled in the arts of basketball. That's what the people like to call it. Except. Damn. Is nothing 1,000? Might as well do rebounding, I guess. Confirm. Now we're a beaster machine. Sounds like Easter. Okay. Getting up there in our skill level now, guys, too. I'm liking it 74 overall. What's our highest stat? Mid-range. Mid-range. Wow. Okay, guys, thank you for joining me. Hope you enjoyed. See you fellas in the next one. Peace out, fam.